Rajkummar Rao and Shraddha Kapoor are all set to tempt their fans with their upcoming horror comedy flick, Stree. The actors are leaving no stone unturned to promote their film. Recently, Shraddha and Rajkummar tried their hands on wearing a saree. Their crazy prank will surely add an interesting twist to your dull working day. Shraddha, along with Rajkummar, who also wore saree, posed for the paparazzi in that. Shraddha and Rajkummar spotted on the set of dance reality show, Dance Deewane, where they enjoyed phenomenal dance performances along with the judges, Madhuri Dixit, Shashank and Tusshar Kalia. With their horror comedy flick, they are sure that Mard ko dard hoga. This will be the first time Rajkummar and Shraddha will be seen sharing screen space together. Besides Stree, Shraddha is also gearing up for Batti Gul Meter Chalu that also features Shahid Kapoor as the main lead. While Rajkummar was seen in Fanekha alongside Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Anil Kapoor. Directed by Amar Kaushik, the film will hit the silver screens on 31st August.